Hi everyone, and welcome back to Jesus, that sounds like a keeper! Fuck off. Didn't we already have something like this?
Oh, probably.
God.
Okay, well this is not...
Okay, hi. Creeper,
ideal.
Fighting. Nice to see you all. Die, zombie.
Actually, let me test.
Ow. Okay. Life is okay. We're doing all right. Ow. And I got knocked into the creeper hole. Damn it. I fail at parkour today.
Yeah. This is not ideal, but it will have to do.
Alright, so yes, today's goal is to fight. So we're going to be fighting, and I haven't started the timer. Timer, please, quickly, thank you. Okay, there we go. And Faye is working on...
The stable.
The stable, yes, thank you.
Hasn't been that long.
I was shooting skeletons and creeper and...
You were dealing with things that wanted to kill you, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Ow. Come on. Why'd you suddenly stop attacking, spider? That was so weird.
Alright, I need... Almost done.
Okay, creeper. Okay, sword broke fighting a zombie. I am fine with that. But I'm not fine with two creepers and a skeleton coming at me. And another zombie.
You have a backup sword?
It's in my inventory.
Ah. Well, at least you have one.
Since I get a chance to pull it out.
Okay, that.
Woohoo! Carrots! Carrots are healthy.
Make sure this. Yes, it should. Good.
Okay. No, I did say that it's like a break from Minecraft. I think on some levels. Doing co-op in LP is far more entertaining than just playing by myself.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind, like, if I can get a mod pack together, it would be nice to...
Even if it was just one of those crazy, feed the beast mod things or whatever, and set up a server for us.
Here we go.
Just because it has typically so much in there that find a few that we would
that
like.
My computer would die trying to run it. My desktop would probably not be happy.
Feed the Beast might be a bad example. I do okay in running that one. How much ammo do I have left? 13 arrows. I need to know a carrot is not a weapon, no matter what that movie says. I think the movie's called Shoot 'Em Up. And
that was actually a pretty good movie.
I found it fun as an action movie, honestly.
Yeah,
but,
it was
know.
Entirely meant to be just utterly ridiculous. And Paul Giamatti
is a good villain. He is. But in that, if nobody has seen it, there's a mook that dies by a carrot. Or two.
Yeah. There's all sorts of entertaining stuff in that movie.
Yes. The story isn't actually half bad. It's just quite interesting.
Yeah, it ain't bad. Hi, Skeleton.
Nope.
What are you noping?
Chain creepers.
Oh, yeah. That is certainly noteworthy.
Three holes in the ground in rapid succession.
Okay. There's a sign. Why is there a sign on the table?
I threw a sign up there because I had it on me, and I thought maybe you'd want to give a sign to a nightmare?
Oh, yeah, that might work.
You know, just this spot is for nightmare, you know? And yeah. What did that witch give us? XP.
I will do it.
Okay, let's... No. Skeleton, can you help me kill these zombies? No, Skeleton! Thank you, Skeleton. Skeleton okay. Hit the zombie in the back of the head, killing it. I thought it was fantastic.
I need...
What's that saying? Friendly fire isn't? That zombie...
Something like that, yeah.
Hard way. Oh. I thought I was being shot at by a skeleton, but it was a chicken laying an egg. The sounds are similar. Not the same, but similar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Something like that.
I'm up to level 26. That was a pretty good run for a nighttime farming of XP and loot.
Nightmare is now in her stable, hanging out.
Yay!
And if we move this field at some point, it will be bigger and nicer. And I could probably get a... I'm not going to get that much better looking of a door lock than that, so...
Air creeper.
Thinking, though... Yeah, that should be fine. Hey, daylight. Or wait. Yeah, okay, daylight.
Yes, yes.
It's like, is that going up or down? I don't remember. Yeah, it's not the greatest looking thing, but unlike most setups, it works.
And that's the most important thing, at least initially.
I mean, technically, I don't even actually need doors on the stables, because, well, at least if they end up like Nightmare, where they can just, you know, jump the fence if you tell them to.
Since I have a shovel, I'm gonna head towards the desert and get us a little bit of sand. That was a lot of action we had in the beginning.
Okay.
Cool.
I'm actually gonna go grab some more tea, and then I will probably head out your way.
Okay. I am trying to catch my breath from those fights. That was tough. Yes. A map is amazing for slicing that. There it is. Yay, desert. I just take the top of that. I should take a look at the loot. I really didn't pay attention to it. And since we're going into an area that has already been mapped. Ah, yes, mushrooms. To get that big, are they magic? There's a joke there, guys. Laugh. excuse me. Okay, let's see here. 4 spider eyes, 6 gunpowder, rotten flesh, always good, always good. 13 bones, down to 4 arrows. That ain't so good. We'll leave the eggs. And I'm gonna have to be with the acacia trees, too. Which means I need to chop down all of the dark wood. Doesn't make sense to repair this, so I'll go until it breaks. You know, it's tell when you are on a server, because like deserts just get decimated. Well, ones that have a lot of activity. I do miss that. I just don't have the time. See, what was it? The test that Faye and I did yesterday, because, you know, we record in threes, it took... Well, we went a bit long. We did an entire mission in Warframe, that game. So that ended up recording about an hour worth. We really only needed, like, 5 minutes, but we were, you know, having a little bit of fun together there. And it took about 2.5 hours to do the first test of a compression to see how it would come out in audio wise. So, yeah, just crazy. Trying different settings, trying different things with the new stuff. Just eats so much time. Oh, that's it. Shovel broke. So how much did we get? Okay, so we ended up with... Welcome back. We ended up... I went until the shovel broke, since it wasn't enchanted. There's no point in trying to repair a metal shovel. And got almost 3.5 stacks of sand.
Nice. That'll yeah, because I'm going to need glass, because I want to make a... Well, I guess you could probably see with the failed panes attempt. I want to make the tops of the stable glass, so well, basically to have a window.
Yeah. Okay. Oops, one piece too many, but okay, I evened it out, so it is 3.5 stacks. Purpose of processing.
Fun.
So, where to explore now? Straight south? Straight south. That's not a weirdly placed temple, is it?
I didn't notice a temple out there, but there could be.
Yeah, I thought I'd look for a temple at this point.
Temples are nice. You just... You gotta find them.
Yeah. Oh, that it's possible that could be a temple entrance. Because sometimes they're really buried in the sand, and it's... A flat face is about all you can see.
Sometimes.
So it's a little bit tricky. I don't have a ton of experience, especially compared to Faye, but...
Yeah, you do a lot more building and farming, and I do a lot more exploring and massacring.
Yeah, but the beginning of the video, I don't know, I did a lot of massacring there.
Yeah, usually.
Yeah, this is kind of like in another game has zombies. I don't go out and hunt zombies. How many kills do you have? Over 3,000? Huh? I don't go out and hunt zombies.
To be fair, that's also a game where, you know, you get invaded by hordes every week or so.
Yeah.
So, like, literally. I mean, it's in the title.
That's 7 Days to Die, if anybody is wondering. That game is coming along fantastically. Oh my god.
I barely played it still. I have it. Mm-hmm. She bought it for me at some point. But
well, you know.
I have it. It's just difficult to get into initially.
It is.
Don't know what you're doing. And
it has a steep learning curve.
Yeah.
It really does.
It's not, not really what I'm looking for right now, so I haven't taken the time to learn the curve. I'm going to explore over this way, I think, to the west.
Oh,
to
yes.
The west of the map. Just because I'm over here, I may as well run that way.
Yes.
If I need to, I can pull out my sword or bow or whatever, but...
I am just about...
Just kind of running along.
A second desert village?
Really?
Yes.
Anything good?
Don't know yet. I'm just making sure I don't fall into a sudden pit.
Yeah. Pits aren't generally the best of things to fall into.
Okay, villagers, when you are designing a village, it is best that you do not have it set up to be two blocks high to enter your smith place. You shucks.
Oop.
And I really wish they
Ooh, okay, another diamond horse armor, 10 obsidian and 2 gold nuggets.
Smith chest. Not bad. Did you say 2 gold nuggets?
I said nuggets, and I meant to say ingots.
Oh. I was actually kind of hoping it was nuggets, because I have 7 gold nuggets just hanging around from where I made gold carrots. So if you found 2 gold nuggets, I could make an ingot out of it. But 2 ingots is kind of better than that.
Yes.
It just would have been really neat to be able to not have 7 useless gold nuggets hanging around.
Yes. Skeleton? Let's take care of you. Dropping out of a home? No. Okay, actually, I haven't clicked on any of the villagers.
There's a red on this map here. I'm guessing lava? 40
flesh for an emerald and...
How much?
Gold, 40. And 8 gold for an emerald for this one. And what do you have? 38 rotten flesh and 9 ingots.
For emeralds. Red.
Wait, come here. Come back here.
Labeling it as the granite or something.
8 emeralds for an iron axe.
That's kind of meh.
Yeah, I'm...
Then again, unless it's like diamond armor, most of the trades are going to be kind of meh at this point for us.
Yeah.
Got resources, so...
Coal, 4 emeralds for an iron helm, which isn't bad.
Not to mention, emeralds are harder to find than most of that. Like, emeralds are harder to find than iron, so...
Yeah, oh, okay, you guys are going inside because it's getting nighttime.
Yep, night
I don't blame you. I don't blame you. But I'm not doing that because I am silly. And I'm just going to leave the village. Yeah, that one, not horrible, but I think the other one that's a bit closer to home is better.
I wish they would add more dungeon and temple type stuff. More to see when you explore, more to actually do stuff with. Oh, there's a nice lava flow there. It's probably only ultimately one block, but
well, sometimes
it's
really
a very
extreme.
Nice lava fall. And it's in a position such that it's going to burn everything around it, but there's not a whole lot of space for anything to be around it. So yeah. It's going to burn like the one tree that's nearby. And then it's going to kind of go be there and be pretty and light and such. I see creeper. I see several creepers. I could probably snipe them from here. Really felt the need.
And we're back to fighting.
Yep. Alright, that's a zombie dad.
I may have found a temple, I don't know.
Okay, that's a 2 cows dead, aiming for a creeper and failing.
Do we have a temple? We have a temple.
Oh?
Full-fledged on temple.
Sweet. What's in it? Do you have a bucket of water?
No, I do not.
Okay, then give me a minute.
And this place is swarming.
Of course it is. You're in the middle of a desert at night.
Yes.
It's swarming. It's gonna be swarming. Swarming is what it does. kind of a shame I didn't think to bring Nightmare out with me, but I was actually going to be, you know, killing things and exploring and such, so... do we have this area on the map? A little bit. That's okay, I'm just gonna be running across the plains to get to the desert.
Excuse me for the silence.
I imagine she's trying not to die. Hi, Creeper.
Hi, Creeper. Oh, shit. No wonder they weren't dying quick.
I love this sword. It just, you know, when I'm two-shotting basically everything, such that even if I'm running up on a creeper, I can get two hits in before it can explode. As long as I'm not being stupid running up on like a swarm of creepers, it's all good. It's probably good that I didn't bring Nightmare. There's a lot of water on this trek. Horses don't, you can't continue to ride them once the water is particularly deep.
I see, I see. I'd
rather not have to just shove the horse across the lake.
That would not be fun.
Around. Going around is kind of annoying.
Okay, that's that. Okay,
you're going the right way.
It is safer now in this area. Anybody know how many zombies that was?
A number.
Double digits, I think.
Fun! Alright, this is all mapped, so this is just a matter of me running now. Desert run, yay!
Okay, a couple of spiders and skeletons, let's take care of that.
Eat some steak, because I'm running and such to go as fast as I can.
Ow. Ow.
Not too far out, though.
Ow. Oh, ow.
You should probably stop getting hit.
Pygmy zombies.
I hate those things. Alright, well, there's the desert. I'm kinda heading
almost
right toward you.
You die. You die.
You know what I really wouldn't mind? If there was an option to just... If there was a built-in option for a mini-map, if you had a map on you, so you didn't have to hold it out all the time, but you still had to explore the area.
Yes, yes. That would
be really nice.
That would be very good.
Okay, where are you?
Okay, I uncovered some stairs. Okay, I need to get some food down, because now I cannot heal.
You have food on you?
Yes.
Okay.
5 pies left.
Okay, I've got 11 steak, so... There's a village.
The pies are pretty good.
There's a practically underground desert village, which is bizarre. You are still slightly further out and across a river, apparently. I guess.
Burn, creeper, burn. That should be enough to one-shot you. Yep, I was right.
Alright, there's a dead skeleton. Yeah, I'm almost there. There's another bow. I like when they give me bows, because it's repair fodder when I have a good bow, which I do.
Yeah, that's a bow you really don't want to lose, that's for sure.
Okay, is it up on top of this mountain of sand?
Hang on,
Or is it on the other side of it?
Okay. It should be, Oh, the very tall mountain? No, it's past it. It's somewhat flat.
Oh, okay, I see it.
Oh, hang on, is that the...
Hi, skeleton.
Oh, that is the way down.
I see you.
Yes, I see you too. Okay.
Okay, just, yeah.
Ooh, that's a lot over there. That's straight down, or there's the stairs there.
I know. But, first of all, uh, I have. Yes.
Don't mind me stealing your XP.
That's fine. I do actually need to get up to 30, but,
As do I, you know. Torches. I need to put some torches here so
okay.
stuff won't
now
star.
It is safe-ish. Okay, and now it is light. I will, wait until you get down here to open
okay.
things.
Yeah, okay.
I'll worry about the floor afterwards, but I already got the pressure plate, so the TNT is not going to blow up on us.
Oh, okay, okay.
That was the first thing. All right.
Yeah.
So.
And okay.
this one, I have 4 bones and 6 rotten flesh. Well, that's kind of crap.
We got 4 gold ingots and more rotten flesh.
6 gold ingots.
And one behind me, iron horse armor, iron ingot, 6 rotten flesh, and bones. 5 bones.
So, altogether, okay. One.
Well, it's the first one we found, so...
No, it's like the... Okay, it's the first you found. It's like the sixth I've found, remember?
Okay.
When I did the giant
yeah.
track. The long track of longness.
Oh, yes.
Alright, and when you get back up...
I'm on my way up. I'm right
yep,
below you.
You're right behind me. I have... Yeah.
There we go.
And then... Actually, do we want the TNT?
Not really. Like, what are we going to use it for? And it comes down to it.
Yeah, I suppose.
Well, we already have 9, and we can make more if we want.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like any of that's hard to come by. So, it's not right now anymore. Hey, daylight.
Yeah, it's good timing for that.
Okay. There's a creeper.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, I one-shot it. Nice.
Well, it's actually almost time to end the video. We got like 3-4 minutes left, yeah.
Fun.
So I'm going to head back home.
Okay.
And then when we get home, I shall end the video because I'll get the sand going.
I'm going to, I mean, if we keep heading this way, we're actually mapping out new area. So.
Yeah, that's.
May as well. We will slowly get this map done.
We've actually done a pretty big chunk.
It's also very. Interesting forest over here.
Yes.
I guess because it's bordering the desert, parts of it end up kind of multicolored and weird.
Yeah.
Oh, there are more horses. Looks like I see some black with white spots. I know we need...
Ooh, those are pretty.
A donkey. We need saddles. We need more saddles. Oh, there's a brown horse. Oh, no, those are brown with varying spots. There's some brown with black, brown with white, brown with brown, brown with socks. There's some spotted black ones over there. So
that
yeah, we've
kind of a weird saying when you think about it. Yeah.
Hi, horse. Why are you?
What is a horse attacking you?
No, it was in the quit going under areas that kill you, horse. It's. One of those, because they require, like, 3 blocks high.
Yes. I really wish they would improve some of the AI so that kind of stuff didn't happen.
Well, they do okay. Like, if they're just standing, it can be 2 blocks high. But if they're trying to do anything, it needs to be...
Mm-hmm. What? Don't know what killed you, but I'm going to pick that up. Some pork chops. Something killed some pigs.
Fun. Okay, well that was rude. Hey, look, a fool. I was trying to get that... a horse fell in one of those little water pits.
Oh, yeah. Some very pretty rabbits here.
Cool.
Oh, baby rabbit. Yay! Oh, got several black horses, brown horses. One with socks and the marking on the nose.
Yeah,
black,
there's some horses around.
Yeah.
So yeah, we've got horses around. So, I mean, you can pick
brown,
whatever.
Brown
there.
With black spotted.
We do have a saddle.
Several gray ones, gray and white. Oh, wow.
More horse armor than we could ever want. point.
Most certainly.
At this point, I just decided to just cut straight east, and then when I can, or when I'm far enough over to be mapping everything, I'll just turn north and head home.
Yeah, I'm trying to get these little bits, which probably really don't matter.
Well, they will eventually, because they will get annoying if they're there, but,
I guess you cannot have your map out when you're on a horse.
Yeah, you can.
Can you?
Yeah, you just switch to it.
Yeah, it'd certainly be easier to map on a horse.
A little bit. Whee! Almost where I want to be. Yeah.
I think. Yeah. Okay. Oops. Ah.
Now I shall head north. Yes, timer, we hear you.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're going to get home first.
Yes, that is what we shall do. Okay. No, alright.
Did we ever find an ocean monument?
I don't think
I thought you said you saw one at one point, or you thought you saw one at one point.
Maybe, but we haven't. We did find a big body of water, didn't we?
Yeah, there's one in the southeast, if nothing else. There's an ocean.
Oh, yes, yes, I can see it.
I don't remember if I saw a monument or not, but...
I can't remember. So close. I think, what was it? In my 7 days game, I decided to set up in a desert.
Mm-hmm.
For something different and interesting dilemma, I had to go hunting for, of all things, dirt for my garden.
Well, yeah, because you were in the land of sand.
And wreckage. A lot of rusted out cars.
Hmm. Wait, was that iron? Yes, it was iron.
Mm-hmm. So, an episode of Actual Action.
Yeah, something like that.
And I am level 28.
Okay, now I just need to get out of here.
Not bad. I think it goes down to 23.
I'm only back up to 19, but I still need to get up to 30 so I can put soap to... Or just deal. Well, we have enough sand now. I'm not that concerned about the, those two panes.
Yeah.
I think this is all basically mapped now.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just gonna pull out my sword and run. In case I need to hit something.
Man. So much easier.
Yep, yep.
Running through the swamp. Oops, bad jump. Well, let's eat a pie. Ah, there we go. Just swim. Okay, so yes, I can see Eric's house from here. I need a sip of water. My voice is going.
Well, we did just record, you know, an hour and a half-ish.
Mm-hmm.
All right, come on. I'm not too far behind you.
Solid land. Well, hopefully, now that everything seems to be working for recording, I will once again run out of time for leisure games. It's usually kind of like, okay, I'm compressing, and I need to take care of some things off camera for whatever. Go that way. Oh, excuse me.
I would think you would have about as much time as you ever had because, you know, you're not spending 12 hours trying to get, you know, Bandicam to work again daily. Whatever, yeah.
That was a nightmare.
I think I'm at the base of the mountain back here, yeah.
Well, there's going to be a bunch of sand here that's already cooking on for you.
Yay.
And I shall wait until you're back home before I end the video. And I'm getting rid of a chest here. Because we don't need this now.
I wonder if I can hit the house. I think I might have, I'm not sure.
Ooh.
It shouldn't be that hard to find. Look for an arrow that's on fire. I mean, I could definitely now because I'm right here, but... curious where that landed. Check okay. Past the house.
Spider eyes. Gunpowder. Yeah, it's ridiculous. We have almost 2 stacks of gunpowder now.
Nice. I'm going to go check the ceiling. Check the roof area.
Okay.
Tower. Because I want to see where I actually landed with that arrow. Well, it's not here. Then again, it looked like it hit like way up top if it did. So.
Well, it could have worn out too, or despawned, or whatever.
Maybe. I love that, you know, it's snows on the top of our tower.
Mm-hmm. That is pretty cool.
I still never think to look at it at night.
It's quite pretty at night.
Mm-hmm. And it should be lit up pretty well. Yeah, I don't see it. Hmm. So maybe it despawned or...
something.
Missed, and I just didn't see it out in the distance because draw distance or something.
Oh, yeah. Well,
entirely possible.
I think we should wrap it up now. This episode's a little bit longer, but I think it was a very enjoyable and fun one. So, I hope you all enjoyed it, and as you can see, Sir Paws is totally enjoying that fire there. Just
Sir Possum, yes.
Sir Possum, sorry. Sir Paws. Yes. So anyways, I do hope you'll join us again, but until then, this is Sarah and Faye saying bye.
Bye.